Yes, okay, we're up and live. Let me go into my phone to get the town of Salem up here. Y'all love my role playing in chat. I enjoy doing these streams, just letting y'all do your thing. Y'all just love spending time listening to my voice. Town of Salem is lagging.
Where's Weasel?
Can I play Coven?
Sorry.
I can play Coven? What?
Chocolate milk? Question mark?
Let me do my... I haven't played Coven. Can I play Coven? I have one ticket. I've never played Coven, so this is the first time. So this should be fun. This should be interesting. I don't usually play Coven. And I'm down. I'm not even any of the new roles. You were controlled by the witch and someone occupied your nights. Yep.
Thank you.
what the hell's happening? I saw a bill cipher behind you on stream. Maybe. LOL, we boned each other, technically.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play another round of Coven. Cause that's actually insane. Ooh, I'm Coven. Let's go. Well, that's kind of weird why people want you to just take stuff off, but okay.
Shut anything down. be clear. Those numbers, I don't like to see them, but they're almost nothing compared to what we're seeing elsewhere. Thank God. But this president has to stop making trouble with his petty pandering and deception. How do we see it playing out? As you're about to see. Seattle's mayor, Jenny Durkin, okay? She's on the front lines of the fight. Jenny Durkin, I did not bring you here to discuss the president and politics.
They're crusader.
What's happening in the city, what you need to deal with, and how you can get more help. Thank you for joining us, especially now.
Thank you, Chris, for having me here. And I want to say, I may be on the front lines, but the people who are really on the front lines that I am so grateful to are our healthcare workers and our first responders who are trying to keep people safe. They're trying to help families. I have deep condolences to the families who've actually lost people. I think the president fails to appreciate that these are human beings who've lost some of the people most dear to them. And we as a government have an obligation to let people know what the truth is, to know ourselves what the truth is, so that we can prepare both a health response and an economic response. And that's what we need here in Seattle. We have a list of things that we've asked for the federal government for our help in, and I'm hoping that we get it pretty expeditiously.
Information, integrity, follow-through. That's leadership in a situation like this. The only thing I must push back on, Mayor, is he doesn't feel appreciated.
So that they can. We also need to have the resources we need. I met with Vice President Pence yesterday together with Governor Inslee and a number of the members of the congressional delegation. The one thing we need is broad-scale testing. Most of our public health officials here believe that we actually have more cases of the virus in the community spreading. You may see as we get more testing capability that those numbers go up significantly. That could cause panic because people may think suddenly spreading. But we think that what we'll be doing is catching up to the number of diseases that are present here. We have to know what we're dealing with so that we can have the right public health response.
Is the vice president of the Iranian-Canadian Congress. He said at least 200 Canadians are trying to leave Iran as a result of the COVID-19 crisis. Boyan joins me now from Toronto. Boyan, good to talk to you. Thanks for coming on the show. So, Boyan, you're saying that about 200 Canadians are stuck in Iran because of COVID-19 and not being able to come out of that country. What is the situation like currently there now? What are you picking up from people you're in touch with?
That's sort of like, as you said, if I'm not able to leave, and the reason for that is, I mean, really, I have kind of the whole country is on the almost quarantine right now. Iran is, for whatever reason, extremely susceptible to the disease, or the disease is extremely quickly.
Artificial intelligence.
Yes. Godfather out of the way.
All three could go.
How many do you get here?
All three could go if they decide right.
You'd be happy with two, wouldn't they?
Yeah, but you could get that third.
Lee,
come into the side of the door and clip the left down.
DJ!
Tonight and what they mean.
Shit. Thank you. win of Coven. That was a really great Coven win. Oh my god. None of us died. That was great. And nobody suspected anything. I found Godfather. And I also found SK. Useless jailer and I keep getting in this goddamn thing together. And I got Coven Leader again! Oh my god. Yo! Let's go! Thank you. That was so close. Oh my god. Play the doctor. Play the role of the doctor. Can I get away with this? Can I get away with this for a second time? I need to find... Let's do 15 is...
opportunity for two just needs to get full 8 foot on his final stone. The final stone was facing two, and he made a roll.
Macaroni. Kill toast. I gotta kill the mayor. Can't do anything, but I need to kill Mare. I gotta pray this is Mafia Officer or Godfather, or I'm dead.
You want a little bit less ice? You really need to.
time to vote.
Yeah, you've got to take a little risk here, because two's probably not good enough. This exact same shot. They were...
No, cat, come back.
Thank you.
How you guys doing over there on chat? Mike scratching is like one of the best friggin'
The light in front of the garage is out.
The light over the garage now is gone out?
Yeah. It's supposed to be warm on Sunday. So we can change it on Sunday. Yeah, but I'm just letting you know so at least you know when you come in tomorrow. If you're out late, there is no garage light.
Your socks are almost off.
I know! This is what I keep wearing my boots.
Oh, I'm a veteran. Well.
But no, I picked up one chocolate milk. The convenience store was closed, so I walked all the way down to Brittany Glen.
Woo!
15, cross on each other, you flip the little round stick, and what you do is you try to get the first one in the middle. It's similar to curling, right? Dave's got it. The kids were learning to play it.
I'm paranoid. I killed the fucking witch. I knew I was paranoid. I knew someone was gonna come after me. I knew it. I wasn't gonna alert, but I'm like, I'm paranoid. What if somebody actually does attack me? And my paranoid was right. I wasn't going to alert. I got paranoid and clicked at the last second.
Thank you.
Oh no. What treats?
Do you give treats to the cats?
Yes. Traps on me, not one. Either way, I have one alert left. I don't know if the trap still stays. I don't know. It is a rat. There's two evils left, and they're gonna come after me.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to get us packed and ready to go.
Right, six.
Tomorrow, and
last.
I'm all done. Because it doesn't get too many because I get packed and stuff. I get most of it packed anyway. But I don't have very much time left.
The anxiety.
Yes, you'll have mustard on it with your brother. Go to the dish to eat, like a free-for-all.
Yeah, she should. I hope so. I'll remind her when she comes down.
Motherfucker.
It's your tail in the window. You such a silly cat. You are. You have to get your chores done tomorrow, dear.
This will probably be my last game, guys, for the night, and then I'm gonna probably be heading to bed. Because I'm getting tired and I have to be at an appointment tomorrow. If I get pestilence, that'll even be better. Nope, psychic. Holy shit! Well, pretty much, I don't even... Well, if town wins, I win, but... Of course I had to get pirate. Woo! stuff. So you have picked death, then. Basically. I know. 7:30. What do you think, guys? One more game, or should I head off to bed now? Because it's 10:30 my time. And I'm getting tired, and I still have to clean up the house. One more game? Okay. As long as it's a 30-minute game, we should be okay. If I die, I die. If I die, then I'll probably just end the stream. And then clean up the house and head to bed. I live in Canada. What?
Did you make your tea or something?
Yeah. I'm sheriff. You guys let me, you guys make me stay up. I see Alabama. long as I don't die, I'm okay. We agreed that Miss Perfect 10. Again to confirm. Whisper, Mr. Man, 13, thanks. found another suspicious hoe. Going to follow up to make sure. Doc heals me. I've got to play this safe. Is not they, there is a framer. I was also suspicious. Night 4. And again to confirm. It's not suspicious. There is a framer. I was attacked but saved. Thank you. Me, you, and 15 are in now. You, me, and 13 are in a... Okay, guys. That's game. Thank you all so much for staying up with me and watching the stream for this long. I don't know what the plan is for tomorrow after everything. I've got to go and get some stuff and help my sister with project. So I don't know if I'll be able to get a chance to stream or not. So, yeah, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.